Oh yeah, more of the smog bullshit. Oh yeah, I think I need some dynamite. I think I gotta blow that one up. That deletes the three treasure. Like, I don't think I'm gonna even worry about it. Yeah, I'll put it to the ice missiles. See, I'm even talking like Metroid. What the fuck? Why can't I freeze it? That's weird. There we go. Oh yeah, I can't blow. I blow up the. I blow the one on the top. Okay, I see. Like those, I can blow up, but not the. Okay. Boom. All right, there we go. Huh, but that's electricity. What the hell are you supposed to do there? Yeah, see, I knew you can't cheat. You can't cheat it. Okay, I don't understand it. Why it was floating before and it just stopped floating. No, damn it. Boom, alright. That's done. I'm gonna actually try to get this one. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I see. So you gotta time it perfectly to make sure that it blows up at the right time. That's a pain in the ass, though. There's no way to really do that. There we go. Okay, so too early. Yeah, there we go. Good shit. Now look at this. More beam puzzles. Let me get another gauntlet. Yep. I actually like these. They're actually pretty fun to fight a whole bunch of enemies. I actually like the combat in this game. It's actually quite, at least in my opinion, it's quite intuitive. What the fuck? Ah, see, now they make it harder with having missiles in the equation. Now one's gonna show up on the bottom right after I kill all the enemies. Oh, never mind. Good, we're all done. But cool, they have a lot of checkpoints though. I can appreciate that. Oh, wait, I see. That's insane, dude. It's like, you have to stop it from touching the beam, because I remember them saying that the beams will actually, There's no way in hell that you can do that. Well, I'm trying to figure this out. I might as well try to get this little piece here. Little silver fish. Double time for the mouse. Yeah, and you can't wait a minute. No, okay, you can't do that either. Oh, wait a minute. There we go, that might work. Wait a minute. Yeah, I thought you can pull these down too, right? Yeah, so there you go. So now you can just cover the other one up. Alright, you probably don't need that again anyway because it's just gonna keep doing that, so. Damn, we got a long way to go. Whew. I'm gonna try to check the maps. Yeah, it looks like. Yeah, looks like we gotta keep going down. Oh, wait a minute, this is the beginning. Yeah, that's the beginning. Oh, yeah, because, you know, I can do the ice. Yeah, there we go. See, that's what it was. Yeah, now I can't go back. Still seems like a lot of distance, but actually not too bad. What the hell? It's probably gonna do that if you can't even go in it. There we go. That's actually the first time I've killed one of those things. Come out of the background now. It's actually pretty cool. Thank you. God damn, it sucks. You gotta do it at the right moment. These things are a pain in the ass. Alright. There we go. Yeah, basically I let the boss free. The mini boss free anyway. These guys aren't too bad, it's just you have to wait till their tentacles come out. Ah, so it makes them slower too. Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea. Aha, there we go. You probably aren't supposed to kill it, because he's supposed to actually just let it break shit on you. Oh, there you go. Found a little secret passage. I just want to get it done over with, honestly. There we go.